Alright. Time to... Wait, let's pause. Oh wait, I can't pause it. That's fine. I'll just stay in this right quick. Give me 1 second there. Alright. Let's see if I can actually beat this darn difficulty today. Okay, not a bad start. Got the war horn. There he is. Want that drone, but I think I'll just come back for it. They like any of that. Maybe the gasoline for the AoE fire? I thought that was gonna fall off then for sure. Get that drone. Here it looks like, or down here, I guess I should say. Up we go.
Aha! More loot. Right now, the only thing that I'm like not super happy with in terms of equipment is the gasoline. Like, I know it's good, but personally, I prefer like the adrenaline or like the teddy bear or even the what is it called? Oh my gosh, the drink, the can of drink. That way, you get the movement speed, or even like the goat hoof. All of those are good. Circling it. What's that mean? What does it mean? Oh, Jesus. Oh, nope, not dying here. That's not happening. Jeez Louise. Leave me alone. Here we go. Really enjoy using that. The R ability for Bandit, it's really fun. You get the quick, oh, not when you miss it like that. That turret just dumb blocked my shot. Easy peasy. Anything on this I like? Not really. go with that. It was so weird. For me, it looked like that should have hit, like, but I guess it was aimed at the ground somehow. Be worth getting that healing drone too. Easy peasy. See the shrine there, or not the shrine, the teleporter. Wait, I'm confused. Which item did that just give an additional recharge to? Not item, ability. You love to see. This gold statue again? I want to know what that does. Maybe I should have searched it up. I'm definitely gonna get it and try again with the boss. Hopefully we actually kill it this time. Well, I should, given how given the fact that this is only stage 2, unless I make a pretty bad mistake. Honestly, I'm just gonna go use these shines of blood. I need more money, man. Waiting for these monsters to spawn is taking too much time. Please don't give me bad luck. Great. Okay, it's okay. We can still get it on this one. Come on. Next one, right? Next one? Somehow I was in that. Good luck this time, right?
Frick!
167, jeez. That's super unlucky, man. We're gonna give it one more go. There we go. Why isn't my R one-shotting those guys this match? Like, normally it does. Must just not have enough like damage in my kit at the moment. This feels like I should. Printer. Okay, okay. What does it have? Med kit. Nah. Not really down for it. We will pray at the shrine mountain though. I've probably, yeah, I think I've looted the whole place now. There's a lunar token over there though. Get that first and then summon the shrine. Wait, how many have the gold orb on this too, right? Ooh, that's a little too close for comfort though. The three spawn. Okay. Chill out there, man. Holy crap, there's so many like small mobs. I'm gonna stand inside this where possible so I can make sure that I'm lowering it right, so I heard to do at the moment though. Shit. A little too close. Like that. Did I already get the one of them? No. Okay. We still have three to go. Dropping everything on my desk. It's around 99, so once we do kill these, we'll at least be done. Hey, that's two. One to go. Easy peasy. Gold portal appears. Okay, okay. Never seen that before. What does this do? Hidden realm. Gilded coast. Okay. Like there's a lot of hard enemies here. Kinda don't love to see it. Jeez Louise. Rebuild the Halcon beacons. These, maybe? How do we do that? 77. Oh. Okay, so I just straight up gotta make money and rebuild these. Okay. Activating an interactable summons a squid turret nearby. Oh. Okay. Hey. We got an achievement. Let's go. There's some more of these tokens. Or beacons. Defeat the boss. Titanic Goldweaver. What is that? He's immune. Okay, so I probably need to finish getting the beacons in order to damage him. That's gonna be my guess. Six. And here's seven. Now we should be able to hurt it. Yep. Quick. Ooh, don't want to walk into that. Excuse me. Oh, I like panicked and then had to cough as I was like panicking about the attack that he was trying to do. Oh jeez. He's immune again. Oh no, I gotta activate these beacons again. That's not good. Oh, and I only did like 7, not even 7k, I only did like 6k damage to him. Oh boy. This is not easy. I mean, I like the new area and finding, you know, secret stuff, but like, gosh darn. Not easy, that's for sure. Back to being invincible. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. This boss is so much harder than the rest. Oh boy. Wait. Where am I? Thought I missed a beacon back there, but I forgot that there was those two in really close proximity. Oh. But I could get past that. Oh. Oh, I didn't know you could go under that. I am very low. We got him. We did it, boys and girls, ladies and gents. What did they give us? Summon during the teleporter event. Oh, nice. Pog? No, that's not a chest. Well, that... Oh, are you serious? That didn't count in, like, progression. Like, that didn't count as a stage, so we still have to do stage 3. Oh, jeez. That item, like, that guy that I summoned at the boss better be, like, really good. Otherwise, having fought that boss would have been really underwhelming. Shrine of the Forest or Wood. Right, there's an achievement for maxing that out. Oh, it just heals you. I'm gonna go for that achievement, actually. We'll come back to that when we have a bunch of money and just max it out. Squid turrets are kind of cute, not gonna lie. But what's attacking him? Oh, they just automatically go out, but those other two are staying alive because of the shrine over there. Oh, there's another shrine of the woods. We don't need to go for two though. One is sufficient for the achievement. Bomb, 3D printer. Don't really need that. I enjoy that those turrets over there are just being like supplied with an infinite amount of healing. anything down here? Doesn't really seem to be. Ooh, that's a hoof print. I haven't seen a scrapper. I don't really want to accidentally get rid of one of my good items. Shrine must be over here. I keep calling it shrine, but I mean teleporter. We haven't seen it yet, so I guess that it's here. Or not? I must have missed it somewhere. Where? Oh, maybe over there in the little corner across the bridge. I didn't look there now that I think about it. Check back here right quick though. In case. Oh! Okay, never mind. Yep. It's just back here. We'll go ahead and do the boss. Alright, where's my guy? Oh, there's my guy. Help me kill the boss. Jesus Christ. So geez, so geez. Heal me, robot. Heal me. Oh, there is multiple of these guys. I didn't even know that. Big golden robot, help me! Easy peasy. Little enemies on hit. Alright, let's go max out that shrine for the achievement, and then move on. I hope I have enough money. I'll be kind of sad if I don't. I've already upgraded it twice, so hopefully it doesn't take too many times. Like, I'm thinking maybe 5 will be the max. Oh, nope, it was 3. We got it. One with the woods. Nice. By squid turret. They're pretty cute, honestly. What in the frick? Why am I up on the like side of that? Also, this is like, oh no, this isn't a new map. It felt like a new map, but I just haven't been on this map for a little while. Oh,